And Doug Kalitta is going to roar down the left side of the racetrack. 375.9, a beautiful run for, or two rather, for Doug Kalitta. The quickest run of eliminations at 333 miles an hour. Langdon was out on him by 5 thousandths and then up in smoke.
And his third Wally of the season is going in the hands of our reigning champ, Doug Kalitta. And Doug, in nine races, Kalitta Motorsports now owns five Wallys, you with three of them. How unstoppable is this operation right now?
Yeah, we've definitely all worked very hard at Chad Head and Connie. And yeah, we're just real proud of what Connie's put together for us here. And yeah, it's bragging rights, I guess, at the shop. You know, my Mac Tools, Toyota, RevCam guys. You know, Alan Johnson, everybody, really hell of a job today. Just going rounds, you know, it was so hot, obviously, and, you know, we had this rain delay and all, but, yeah, it was just a great weekend for all of us.